Did I ever tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man, claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep. in the area once with my second wife. Dark days. Thank you. Maggie Fike's been saying about me is all lies. Most of it, anyway. You know, I was just thinking, it's been years now since I slept with four walls around me. And even longer with four walls and a roof. But I've never been happier.